Jubal Khan served as captain of the White Scars during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. Known as the Lord of Summer Lightning and the Death That Comes with Laughter, Jubal was regarded as one of the fiercest warriors not only within the 5th Legion, but throughout the various legions of Adeptus Astartes. Much alike to Sigismund of the Imperial Fists or Jago Sevatarian of the Night Lords. Born on Terra as Luthien, he would renounce his name and Terran heritage with his induction into the White Scars Legion. Receiving his new name, Jubal, a commonplace moniker amongst the people of Chigoran, Jubal would command the Brotherhood of Summer Lightning. Recalled after time long spent away from the bulk of his legion during the Chondax campaign, Primarch Jagatai Khan would command his return to replace the deceased Khan, Qin Jia, offering him the new rank of the Master of the White Scars Honor Guard, the Keshig. Jubal would refuse his Primarch's offer, and instead accept his Khagan's second offer to become the Legion's Master of the Hunt. During the Solar War of the 31st millennium, Jubal Khan would lead a fleet of White Scar vessels against the traitor forces of the Sons of Horus, Thousand Suns, Word Bearers, and Dark Mechanicum. Abaddon the Despoiler would board the White Scar's ship, the Lance of Heaven, and face Jubal Khan in single combat. Wielding his power Guandao, Jubal would prove faster than the Despoiler, attempting to bleed his opponent with a thousand cuts. Yet Abaddon would anticipate his strike, countering the fatal blow and killing Jubal Khan. The Lord of Summer Lightning, whilst upholding the defiant martial prowess of his legion, would laugh in the face of death no longer.